Hi guys. This is Fundamental Piplot speaking. Just wanna teach people on the Nasdaq 100. I just wanna show people Nasdaq 100 because Nasdaq is also nice. Okay. So today I give people the signal on Nasdaq 100. Don't mind, the US tech is also the same thing. So I used the Escalpando today in line with the Nasdaq rejection strategy so that I can give the signal for Nasdaq. Okay, so on my previous video I showed people how to set the Escalpando, so it's nice. Okay, let's start from, we're gonna use forward chart for now, okay, so that we can explain some few things because there is no drama on first chart. Okay, so the market went down, 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 down. Afterwards, he became what? The market was oversold. Okay, so since the market was oversold, what is it that we expect? Using the Nasdaq strategy, we know that Nasdaq moves after rejections. Okay, I can prove that. His rejection, he went up. His rejection, he went up. His rejection, he went down. His rejection, he went down. His rejection, he went up. His rejection, he went down. Okay, like it's always happening. His rejection, he went down. His rejection, he went up. His rejection, he went up. His rejection, he went up. Okay, his rejection, the market went up. His rejection, the market went up. His ETC. Nasdaq always move after rejections. That was our Nasdaq strategy. So we waited for him to come down. Afterwards, he gave us a rejection. After the rejection, alongside this rejection on 15 minutes chart, like you wait for the market to be oversold on 4 hours chart. Afterwards, you switch to 15 minutes chart to check entries. Okay, so if you can check here, he came down to reject. Okay, he rejected, and then after rejecting, what is it that you have to do? You know that he rejected. You switch to 4 hours chart to look for M or W. So when you see the W, you take a buy. Okay, so I just want to show you guys about today. Why did I say sell Nasdaq 100? Okay, so today the market was going up, up. It became overbought. Okay, so the market gave us what? A nice M. The M has this first rejection and then the second rejection, and then I said sell. So if you can check on 15 minutes chart. On 15 minutes chart, we also had an M, but then our M consists of two legs that are not equal.
This was our first leg. We came back for our second leg, and then we had a sell. We took a sell somewhere here. Okay? And then we made some sell. So let's just keep scrolling and check. The market here was also overbought. After he was overbought, he gave us an M formation. The market went down. Here the market was oversold. After it was oversold, we had rejections. The market went up. Okay. Here we had a clear M formation because the market was also overbought. We had a clear M formation with the rejections. This is a rejection. This is a rejection. You draw M line between them and then you make a nice M. Okay.
Another one here. This is another M formation. First leg, second leg, it went down. Okay.
So the Nasdaq is really easy. You just have to wait for rejections and then also wait for M and W, because here the market was overbought. Okay, the market was overbought before. You give us a W,
you scalp buy, you make money. Okay, it's also simple. Peace guys, I'm out.